Ansel, who's standing by across the studio with a four-legged friend. How are you?
Hey, good morning, Gannon. A 15-year celebration happening tonight. The Raise the Ruff, not roof, but R-U-F-F. Mm-hmm. And it's all to celebrate Paws Place. Again, their 15-year anniversary. They've been in service since 1999, happening at the terraces on Sir Tyler Drive. And kicking off tonight at 7, we have one of the dogs adopted from there. This is Helen, and she has a really incredible story. Paws Place really working to rescue and rehabilitate these animals before finding them their forever home. Robin, you're here with me today to kind of share her story. We have some pictures, some before and after mm-hmm. of her. And yeah, just tell me what happened.
Somebody found Helen on the side of the road and picked her up because they could tell that she was just lost. Held on to her for a couple of days and then knew that there was something going on with her eyes. So they brought her to Paws Place. And a couple of days later, the person that owned them came in with her sister. And both of them had extensive eye problems. Took them to the doggy ophthalmologist, and he determined that some type of acid had been put in their eyes.
Wow.
So for a month, this was a year ago, for a month they were on 7 different antibiotics and eye drops 3 times a day. Helen recuperated a lot better than Keller did. Keller's got scar tissue. But they were sisters and litter mates, and we went out there looking for a dog. And then we saw them, and they really wanted them to get adopted together because they'd been together all the time. So we ended up with 2 instead of 1.
So this is really a true testimony to how awesome Paws Place is and all the good that they do every single day.
It's phenomenal. 3 times a day, and then in between the eye drops, you had to wait for a while. And the care that they give the dogs is unbelievable. We've had dogs come in this year that have had such bad mouth problems, they've had to have teeth removed. Murphy just had 8 teeth removed.
Oh my goodness.
A lot of them have heartworms, so all the dogs are taken to the vet. They have all their shots. They get chipped, microchips. They're spayed or neutered. And so when they are ready to go out to an adoptive home, everything is good. They're all healthy. Another really cool thing about Paws Place is when you adopt a dog from there, if for any reason you can't keep the dog, say you're sick or you have to move to a place that doesn't allow animals, they will take the dog back. It's a lifetime guarantee that the dog will never be a homeless dog. They will always go ahead and take the dogs back.
That's so special. And again, they are a no-kill shelter, something that you don't see with every single animal care facility. And a lot of the animals there are older, so they do have
yes.
those health problems, mouth problems, eye problems, and they really take care of those issues as they were a part of their family.
Yeah, and some of the dogs, we have one dog, Katrina, where you can tell she came from New Orleans after the hurricane, and she's to the point where she's there, she's comfortable, and she'll live her life. So until it's her time, and then they have a memorial garden where all the dogs that they've had that have lived their life at Paws Place afterwards go to the memorial garden.
Oh, that's so special. Well, we're going to have all those details on that event happening tonight on our website, foxwilmington.com. But for now, we're going to head over to break. We'll have more news and weather afterwards.